I mentioned this in a previous video, but I forgot to mention this. On Jacob's ladder, I wonder if the Lord had reference to DNA. I mean, after all, God made his covenant with Abraham, confirmed it with Isaac, and then confirmed it with Jacob Israel. Ishmael and Esau were rejected. So, something to think about. All right,